We have new information on a student missing since late last year. The Kettering City School District is working with the Trotwood Police Department to find a student missing since October of 2023. Officials believe the child's well-being may be compromised. This is the yearbook photo provided by the district. The student has red and black hair in this photo, but it might be dyed black and blue now. They are known as Rihanna or River, and if you have any information, contact police.